champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Mohan died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all of this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him. What drives us. Go to the monastery.
Thank you. cover me! I'm going to run him! Nothing. I know someone is out there!
Fan out and find whatever did that!
Soren, stay low! Search for the source! Look for anything out of what the... Sniper! Find and kill them!
I will drink from your skull! Cover me! Going up! Moving! That's right! Run away!
Stay low! Search for the source!
Could be more than one person!
Shh! It could be an ambush!
I know you're still out there!
called for an
arm. Time up and we'll get going. Grab the grenade launcher. You might need it. Sane people commit the most horrific crime. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. He said Min and the army were the future of Girard. Looks like an accident in the road. They refused the royal decree to grow poppies on their farm. He was laughing when he dragged them out of their home and put a bullet in each one of their heads. They've got some engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jumpstart this rust bucket.
See now what we're up against, why we must fight back. Thank you.
nothing, but I bet it's more rebels messing with us. Harvey, I know you're still out there. Keep your eyes open.
Open me!
To hunt in a pack like this?
It's a street, yard, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products.
My God!
This heroin is fucked with their brains.
What the hell are you doing? Tiger! Watch out!
Where they're coming from.
Use your ears. You should be able to hear them before you see them.
Haram Sada!
Good day!
Chutya! Watch out! The tiger! Get him!
I think they're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Thank you. Hey, without you, we'd all be tiger chow.
Come on, quickly, quickly, quickly. We don't have a day.
Are you going to pick us up?
still out there? Who did that?
Another propaganda center. I'm sending you the coordinates now. Head over there and take it out with extreme prejudice.
Man, I've always wanted to say that. Take it out with extreme prejudice. That's like some serious black ops shit, man. Extreme prejudice. Okay, sorry, I'm just getting off topic. I'll let you get back to doing what you do. This is Rabbi Ray Rana signing off. Okay, why am I talking like I'm on the radio? I mean, I am on the radio, but I'm not on the air. Fuck it. I'm gonna go. Sorry, Ajay. Please don't think I'm a loser. Cause I'm not.
Get your dump off!
Let's finish that!
Thank you. unsettle you. I won't lose you again.